local drink. This is called Ale-8. And it is cherry Ale-8. It is established in 1926, made and headquartered in Winchester, Kentucky. Normally it's green. It's like a fruit-based ginger ale. And here we go. This is the, if you can read this. It'll focus. Basically about the guy that started Ale-8, and this is, I'm going to take a taste of it. Usually the regular Ale-8 is green in a green bottle. Like a fruit-based ginger ale. This is what it tastes like. It tastes good, and it's a cherry flavor. It's really interesting. There's not much of these kinds of things, but yeah, they've had this all my life. And in the comments below, I want you to tell me if you've ever seen Ale-8 or if you've ever drank an Ale-8. What other states sell Ale-8? Because I don't know if it's just Kentucky or anywhere else, because it's headquartered and sold out of Winchester, Kentucky, in your local grocery store. Kroger's and Walmart and places like that sell this. And you can get it in pop machines too. So it's just like a Pepsi here, but it's only made out of Kentucky. It's not nationwide, I don't think. But it's a really good drink, and people have always drank it, you know, far as I've been around. It tastes good, and there's nothing bad I can say about it. I just wouldn't drink it hot. I would drink it cold. So, tell me what you think about the Ale-8 one. If you can see, these are all of... If you can read this, come on, focus. Let's see.